Milk and cereal,
cereal and milk.
Milk and cereal,
cereal, cereal.
Milk and cereal,
cereal and milk.
Cereal and milk,
cereal and milk. Cereal and milk,
cereal and milk.
Cereal and milk,
cereal and milk.
Cereal and milk, cereal and milk.
So welcome to another edition of Cereal Wednesday. This is my co-host Poppy.
Hi.
And today we're going to do a very special event. We are first facing Kellogg's Pops Chocolate Peanut Butter versus
Market Basket PB&C Peanut Butter and Cocoa.
Sounds a lot alike. The Kellogg's Pops has a 3/4 cup serving size, 120 calories without the milk, 160 with. It's got 3 grams of total fat, 1 gram of saturated fat, no trans fat, no cholesterol, 210 milligrams of sodium, 25 milligrams of potassium, 21 grams of total carbohydrates, being 10 grams of sugar, 10 grams of other carbohydrates, and dietary fiber that's equaling less than 1 gram, and 2 grams of protein. You also got some vitamin A, vitamin C, calcium, iron, vitamin D, thiamine, riboflavin, niacin, vitamin B6, folic acid, vitamin B12, and zinc. Oh, I'm sorry, there's no vitamin C and no calcium. Unless you add milk, then you get 15% calcium. So cereal alone, no vitamin C and no calcium.
Okay. And mine, the Market Basket PB&C, is a 3/4 cup serving size, 120 calories per serving. Total fat is 3 grams with 0.5 saturated, 0 trans, 1 polyunsaturated, 1.5 mono unsaturated, 0 milligrams of cholesterol, 180 milligrams of sodium, 45 milligrams of potassium, total carbs is 23 with dietary fiber of less than a gram, which makes me very sad. Sugars is 12, other carbs is 10, and protein is 2 grams without the milk. But for the vitamins, we've got 10% vitamin A and C, and calcium, and vitamin D, and then we've got 25% of... Are you eating it already?
No!
Iron, thiamine, riboflavin, niacin, B6, folate, B12, and zinc. And this contains peanuts and wheat, surprisingly. Peanuts? That's crazy talk. Okay, so that's my cereal. Mine smells pretty amazing.
Mine smells entrancing.
Mine smells like peanut butter.
Mine smells like peanut butter and chocolate.
Okay, so
You've got 2 different colors there.
I do. I have a peanut buttery and a chocolatey, and they're kind of tiny.
And I just got a chocolatey. Size comparison, quickly. Yours is about 3/4 the size of mine.
Yeah, but I got you.
Yeah, okay. Pass the milk, please.
What's like a little bit? Okay. Passing. We're not talking right now. We're eating cereal. We're not chatting.
Gotta keep it on
the table. Is that your whole bowl? Your whole package?
No, there's a little bit left in the bottom.
Yeah, a little bit left in mine, too. I'm pretty excited to eat this kind. This is the no-name brand. Although Market Fresh is a brand.
Where did you find this no-name brand cereal?
Why, that would be in New Hampshire.
Wow. See, we're not just locals. We go interstate for cereal.
In fact, most of the cereal we've done lately was from Tennessee. Actually, your cereal is from Tennessee and mine is from New Hampshire.
We're so sophisticated. All right, you ready? I'm about to get Pops overboard in a second.
We just like cheeks.
Okay,
I'm ready.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool. Very crunchy. Definite cocoa taste there. Definitely peanut butter in here.
Mine needs to fog out a bit, because until you get to the center, it tastes really nasty. But then when you get inside the Pops, or the, they don't call them what they are, they're little puffs. They taste peanut buttery, but not cocoa-y so much. But I'm guessing the milk will taste cocoa-y.
Switch blowers.
Oh, you're not switching spoons?
No.
Okay, hold on.
I don't want your germs.
You don't want my germs. No comment. Oh, that's very different. All I taste is cocoa.
Now on this, I don't taste anything until like the last bite, and all I taste is peanut butter.
Right.
There's no taste to this.
I guess all you know. They're not sogging out.
The flavor's there, but it's nowhere near as powerful or as rich as the Pop's chocolate peanut butter that I just tasted.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah. If we're going on taste, which is a really big part of eating cereal, I would say that this one's better.
I think taste is a huge part of eating cereal.
But I get really excited when I finally get to taste the peanut butter in this one.
How was your box opening?
My box opening was easy. My bag opening was not so easy, and then my slippage was all the way out.
Yeah, I had an easy box opening, and my bag opening was nowhere near easy, but I had no slippage.
This is starting to taste better. Because I can really taste the peanut butter, and you know I love my peanut butter.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I don't know now, because now I'm tasting the peanut butter, and now I like this one.
I like mine better.
How many bowls?
I'm giving mine 5 bowls.
I'm giving yours 2.
That's good, because I'm giving yours none.
Well, I'm giving mine 3.
That's fine. So there you have it, folks. Clash of the peanut butter and cocoa cereals. Kellogg's, Pop's Chocolate Peanut Butter, and
Market Basket PB&C.
So, this has been another edition of Cereal Wednesday. May your bowl always be big.
Your milk always be cold.
And your cereal, fight to the death. Yeah! Join the gang time.
Oh! Hello, kitty.
Have a good one.
Give them to the needy.
Feeling kind of greedy.
I keep them for myself. 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 Mom likes special care.
Can't pinch an inch. You 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 can't pinch an inch. You're magically delicious.
Yeah, something like a charm.